Ashiq and Aisham are the husband and daughter of Asya Bibi, the woman imprisoned in Pakistan almost 9 years ago merely for being Christian. Without my mom, I feel incomplete. It's very difficult not having a mother, and that's why I ask you all to pray for us, so my mom can come back home to us. Asya told us to tell how things really are when we were in Rome. She asked us to declare her innocence and that what she wants is to return to her family and her children. Since his wife's imprisonment, Ashiq has been acting as father and mother for the couple's 5 children, whose lives have been derailed by the sadly infamous anti-blasphemy law. Asya Bibi's crime was drinking from a fountain where Muslim women were also drinking. Bibi was accused of having contaminated the water and insulting Muhammad. In Asya Bibi's town, there were only 2 Christian families among 300 Muslim ones, and the Christians were always subjected to threats. Following Asya's conviction, the mullah insulted her every day during the call to prayer. Throughout this time, despite being tempted, Bibi has never converted to Islam. She has never renounced Christ. Faith is also her family's lifeline during Asya's continued imprisonment. We give thanks to God and Christ because He is keeping us alive. In our situation, it's impossible to stay alive, and we believe that only God's grace is what is keeping us alive. In that situation, we pray to God for comfort and ask Him to free our mother so she can be with us again. We are sure God will help us be with our mother again. Asya was sentenced to death by hanging, but it was appealed. In 2015, the death penalty was suspended, but her case remains unresolved while she is still in prison. Ashiq and Aisham are in Europe once again to remind that Asya is alive and deserves freedom. That's why they'll be participating in the Aid to the Church in Needs event in the Colosseum. The iconic stadium will be tinted red as a symbol of protest against indifference toward persecuted Christians.
Il vostro sostegno.